So student, our next punctuation mark is question mark. The question mark, it looks like this, is used to end all type of questions. You know, you always ask question to your parents, to the teachers. So the question is like, it's asking information. Okay, so that is what question mark is, and the punctuation marks look like it. So here some of example are given. Where did you vanish? Why are you laughing? Who was the boy? Now, one thing you have to note, which is very important, you know, whenever I am giving you anything, like any punctuation mark, and one extra point I am telling you, that the question mark is never used in the indirect question. So what type of indirect question can be? Like your mother is asking about you, there you will not say anything. You will not put punctuation mark. Mother wants to know what have you been up to. So like this type of indirect question. Have you heard about direct and indirect speech? Direct, somebody speaking to you directly, and the same conversation is just conveying to the third person by somebody else, which that is known as indirect. So like that indirect question can never, you don't have to use question mark. And then next is exclamation mark. So our next punctuation mark is exclamation mark. Now I can say like, wow, what a beautiful picture. Or I can say, alas, we have lost the match. So you know, you can hear my voice, like how I am speaking. I am feeling like I am expressing my emotions. No, so exclamation marks are also known for showing emotions, feelings, express deeply felt emotions. For example, my heartfelt condolence for your loss. How cute. Express disgust. I just don't like mice. I can say, I just don't like pizza. Express anger. For example, shut up. How dare you? Get lost. So this is what your exclamation mark is. Okay?